Good morning, class 9. We'll be continuing with the chapter People as Resource from where we have left class. Look, in any economy, there are three problems. One is health, another is education, and the third is unemployment. Today, we'll be talking about the two. One is education and other is health. We'll also look that what steps government has taken to sort out this problem. To start with, we'll first start with education. Okay, we all know that education is very important. It is very important aspect in one's life. We have already studied that how educated parents create vicious circle of education around their child and how poor parents create vicious circle around their child. Today we'll be taking a look on what steps government has taken to break this, myth, right? So first step that government has taken is Sarva Siksha Abhiyan. Sarva Siksha, Sarv all, Siksha, education. So in English, Sarva Siksha Abhiyan becomes education for all movement. When was this started? Okay, so this movement was amended in the 86th Amendment of Constitution, and it aims at universalization of primary education. It usually aims or certainly aims to the age group of 6 to 14 years. So all the children of our country who belongs to this age group, that is 6 to 14 years, government is planning or giving a free education to them. Okay? It is compulsory for all the parents, and it is also a fundamental right for the children to get their basic education. Now, another step government is taking is to provide midday meal. Midday meal in the government school, so that the parents who are poor, who cannot give their child proper nutrition, wo is lalaj mein bachcho ko school bheje ki agar mera bachcha school jayega तो एक बार का खाना उसे जरूर मिलेगा. तो मिड डे मील इज जस्ट लाइक अ गुड ट्रीट टू दोस पुअर पीपल हु कैन नॉट अफोर्ड फूड फॉर देयर लाइफ. ओके, और इन देयर लाइफ. तो बच्चे स्कूल की तरफ इसलिए आते हैं क्योंकि उन्हें वहाँ पे खाना मिलता है और उनके साथ साथ उन्हें एजुकेशन भी दी जाती है. बेसिकली ये जो एजुकेशन था वो हमारे 10th प्लान का हिस्सा था, 10th 5-year प्लान का हिस्सा था. ओके, और अब जब से ये आया है तब से देखा गया है कि देयर इज एन इंक्रीज इन हायर एजुकेशन. अ शिफ्ट फ्रॉम 6% टू 9% हैज बीन रिकॉर्डेड इन हायर एजुकेशन. ओके, देयर आर सर्टेन स्टेप्स मोर दैट हैज बीन टेकन बाय द गवर्नमेंट. दैट इज, गवर्नमेंट इज इंसिस्टिंग मोर ऑन वोकेशनल कोर्सेज. ओके, and government is also using IT sector more, or you are maximizing the IT use, so that its aim, what is the aim? To provide education to all. So government is using IT section also to attain its goal. Okay, and 10th plan also focuses on the distance education. Jo log regularly school nahi ja sakte hai ya kisi na kisi wajah se unki padhai chhoot gayi hai, तो वो घर बैठ के ही वहां से इसको स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं. ओके, आई होप दिस मच इज क्लियर. नाउ वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद द हेल्थ फैक्टर.